heart.
What do you thought about Jaren Collins as kind of a defensive coordinator? What he's doing with the
defense? Yeah, I mean, like I said, I think he's super beneficial for me as one of my player development coaches. Like I said, him and Draymond, I feel like have the same kind of mindset with dissecting players and things like that.